time for a sports update. Remember earlier this year how some players of the Northwestern University football team were trying to start their own players union? Well, everyone's still waiting to hear from the National Labor Relations Board, but in a totally related matter, there's been another court ruling you might want to know about. It's all because of this guy, Ed O'Bannon, a former UCLA basketball star and New Jersey Net, who led a class action suit against the NCAA. A federal court has ruled on what was considered unjust compensation for college players in big-time sports. If this stands, student athletes playing football and men's basketball will see some major changes. We can expect schools will establish trust funds to dole out money to players for the use of their names, images, and likenesses. Not bad for them. I know it's nothing like the pros get, but still, it's going to potentially cost the schools up to $500 million a year when the new payment plan kicks in. This is the start of something that could be a lot bigger. Think of it this way. The schools and players will soon be in it all together. All those jerseys, video games, and bobbleheads. The more they sell, the more everyone makes. It's all about marketing, baby. Well, there it is. Sports and the law.